Contiora Shibata and Orange Cassidy. Shibata in his AEW debut, or Rampage debut, I should say. In-ring debut, I should say. Oh! Got Mike Tyson on commentary. Nearly 6 years, damn.
Walk it off.
Oh, wait, look at Shibata.
How about this?
Revenge?
I think revenge. I think revenge is the right word.
Shibata's making fun of Orange Cassidy.
Of course.
Hey, watch out.
Oh.
That was a little stiff.
Cassidy. Don't underestimate Cassidy, please.
Orange Cassidy up to his feet. Cassidy taking a page out of Shibata's book.
More mind games. These are all mind
games.
Damn.
Cassidy is trying to get in the head of Shibata. Monkey see, monkey do type thing.
You hit me?
Hit me. No, hit me.
Cassidy cannot afford to get into any sort of strength.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Shibata's match is
over. Let me tell you. Oh, shit. Oh. God damn.
Smacked on your jaw. You know, you can get really damaged to that jaw. That jaw's the brain.
Sure.
That's my fighter's concept to do. The brain, the jaw.
Oh, god damn.
His signature drop kick in the corner. Orange Cassidy in serious trouble.
This is a great comeback.
Oh.
It really is a great comeback. Float over. The cover.
Two.
Shibata's career was over. I think he's making a hell of a statement here, guys.
Sure is, yeah. Certainly is on the precipice becoming the AEW All-Atlantic champion.
He had the rear choking, as you can see.
Hey, come on, let's go. But he changes grip, and now...
Oh, shit.
Over the top, and...
Oh!
Backdrop. Shibata comes back. Cassidy lands on his feet.
Very athletic as Orange Cassidy.
Ah, damn.
Now, who's going to weather the storm? Who's going to be able to get
Cassidy,
back on the
offense? Cassidy.
Iron Mike Tyson's got his favorite.
Leading the charge here. Katsuyori Shibata landed hard on that back suplex, and then Cassidy and Shibata exchanging right hands. Those palm strikes, very dangerous. Now where's Cassidy?
Oh.
Again, taking a peek
on Shibata's
book.
Wait a minute, wait a minute.
Set up.
Looks like it just pissed him off, Shibata.
Like he's hitting a brick wall, right?
Orange is kicking
Shibata. Oh, my God. Oh.
His momentum rolled up through. Big leaping elbow strike. Cassidy gets...
God damn.
Reminiscent of the Orange punch.
Yeah, absolutely.
I was thinking the same thing, JR.
Shibata put all his weight behind that blow. Cassidy shouldn't be able to get up, but he is.
Well, he's up to one knee and probably not sure where he is.
Oh, shit.
Abdominal stretch is right, Mike.
Good call. Abdominal stretch. Listen, I've been doing this a long time.
Oh, now Cassidy switches. Excuse me, Shibata switches.
This
is a flying octopus hold, the Manjigatami, whatever you want to call it.
A Manjigatami.
But now Cassidy very nearly in a pinning predicament, but Shibata.
I want Cassidy, but this is so beautiful.
He's a great wrestler here now. Cassidy got his foot on the bottom rope.
Shibata's
out of bounds.
That's why he touched the rope. Shibata stretched.
I mean, Katsuyori Shibata with the great pedigree in freestyle wrestling, in professional wrestling, but also...
Oh, no!
That Oh. Oh shit. Oh! Death Valley Driver.
And that generally does it for a lot of guys that can execute that maneuver, but
he's not done yet, JR. He's not done yet.
Oh shit.
Another stunner.
Set him up, baby.
Cast it. Oh! Oh. Beach break. Two.
There goes the elbow pad. He's going for it, guys. He's going for the
orange punch. Come on, guys.
Oh, orange punch.
Downtown orange punch. He didn't go down.
He didn't move.
But now Shabani in a flinch
from that orange punch.
Shabani's putting Orange Cassidy to sleep. Look at Cassidy fading.
He's choking him out. Come on, Cassidy.
Oh, boy. Suplex.
Orange Cassidy, he is dazed as Shibata charging into the ropes looking for the peak.
Oh! Orange punch.
Orange punch, the second one lands. One, two, three.
Wow.
Yeah.
Orange Cassidy retains.
What
a hell of a match.
Man, what a great match. Legendary.
Wow.
Show
respect.